Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to quickly upgrade your style in Yakuza Like a Dragon. So what you're going to do is come to this drugstore called Welcome Drugstore. My game is in Portuguese, but it's like in Isazaki Road. It's very easy to find. There's a taxi right here for the cinema. What you're going to do is come here. And you're going to talk to this lady, and you're going to buy this item right here. I don't know how to say it in English, but it's on the, like, there's the everything recovery state, and there's this leveling up your status items. You're gonna get this and you're gonna use it like a lot of times. You can only buy like 5 at a time. I saw a video on the internet where the guy was like buying another item like this, but each item upgraded like 5 levels of style, and it costs like 19,000 yens. I don't know how to say that. I don't know. But this one only costs about like 2,000 yens, and yeah, it's very repetitive, but it's much cheaper. And you can quickly get used to it, and you just do like this. I'm gonna show you. It's actually very quick to do this. You're just gonna repeat this for a long time. If you got money, then you got no trouble, mate. Just repeat this forever. You're gonna buy 5 of it, and you're gonna come to items, use it all, and just keep repeating the same thing until you level up and you waste all of your money because you're on a date cycle. That's the truth. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. See ya.